I request our head of department, Professor Ravi Tikate, to felicitate Dr. Vadnere, sir. Thank you, sir. I will request our faculty, Harshal sir, to felicitate Joint Secretary of MC Society, Professor Irfan Shaikh. Finally, I will again request Harshal sir to felicitate Principal of VEDA College, Professor Rishi, Aacharya. Thank you, sir. I request our presiding officer, Irfan Sheikh, to announce the degree award ceremony open.
I declare the degree award ceremony open.
Thank you, sir. Now I invite our principal, Professor Rishi Aacharya, and request him to share with us the achievements of VEDA College.
Honorable dignitaries on the dais, my fellow colleagues, dear parents and students, it is my privilege to present the glorified success story of our college. Honorable sir, PAI Namdar College of Visual Effect Design and Art is one of the leading college of higher education in Maharashtra and in 2015 became an ISO 9001:2008 accredited institute for its quality assurance in academics. The college makes every attempt to synergize this into the education process with an efficient teaching staff that ensures academic excellence. With New Digital India, we are contributing in making an artistic India. We are a knowledge community which encourages partners, faculties, students, past students and parents to involve themselves fully in all aspects of college life and identify themselves with its core values of respect, responsibility, integrity, cooperation, and achievement. Honorable sir, I am proud of the fact that in a short span of time, our college has grown from strength to strength. In addition to a steady increase in the number of students, we also have ever-increasing number of successfully placed students worldwide. Sir, the academic life of college is designed in such a way that students should not limit their learning in classroom boundaries. Our students involve themselves in our flagship programs like Akhil Bharatiya Kala Gaurav Samman, National Level Art Exhibition, The Winter Show, Cultural Gathering by the name Kalotsav, and many more. These co-curricular activities provide opportunities to the students to learn management skills, life skills, team building, cultural ethics, planning skills, and most important, leadership skill. Sir, we expect high standards in all that we do in VEDA College. We encourage our students to aim for excellence in whatever they like to do and to do work hard and to learn life skills to be a real asset for the country. The college has received Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan Education Excellence Award on this 5th September 2018 by Titan Helios Company. The college has also been awarded as Institute of the Year by Higher Education Magazine in 2016-17. I am proud to say that we are the only college in India where all the teaching staff is certified with acclaimed international certifications of Adobe and Autodesk. We are also authorized testing center for Microsoft, Adobe and Autodesk examination. The college has also participated with world's largest networking solution company, Bitdefender. We are equally contributing to the social stream of our society and received Limca Book of Records and Guinness Book of World Records for our social contribution. Our students are doing their programs, their post-graduation in world's top media and animation universities And if Honorable Sir accept our proposal of starting a post-graduation program, we shall be able to take the students to the research level as well. Sir, with unmatched support of our management, especially learning under the leadership of Honorable President Dr. P.A. Namdar Sir, and a coach and a guide like Sri Irfan Sir, we are trying to deliver our best to the university and society. Thank you very much.
I would now like to request our chief guest, Dr. Rajendra Vadnere, to speak a few words.
Honorable degrees on the dais, faculties of the VEDA College, the student community, their parents, it is a great pleasure to be here on this ceremony. And first and foremost, I would like to congratulate all of the students who are about to be graduated formally. You have already earned your degree. You already taken all your efforts to earn your degrees. And now it is just a formality which will be by which we will be making you a graduate. It's a pleasure to be working with VEDA College for so many years. We have had a number of collaboration with you, with this college. For example, we had a hotel management hospitality program. We also have an interior design, fashion design, and animation programs. And we have been always receiving good cooperation from the faculties and the staff and experts from this college for all our efforts. For example, when we started, when we developed a couple of years back, when we developed the learning material, your college has contributed immensely in that process. So I'm really thankful to you, thankful to the staff, because it is very easy to give somebody something like money or like resources. Grant can come, but culture cannot be imported. Human efforts cannot be imported. It becomes very difficult. And this is what you are trying to do in this institution. I'm really, I'm very happy to hear the report from Rishi sir about whatever they have done. Bit by bit, you are inculcating the culture of excellence. Excellence should become our habit. So all of the students who are passing out today, I would advise them to inculcate the habit of excellence. Whatever you are doing, every bit, every moment, be present in the moment. Try to do whatever you are doing just now in the best possible manner. If you inculcate the habit of excellence, then there will be no boundary for you. In our Indian culture, there is a concept called Maya, that everything, there is nothing nihil in Latin it is called nihilism, nothingness. Nothing is there. For example, I'll give you an illustration. For example, long time back, centuries ago, people used to barter, people used to exchange things, real things with the real things. Then came the concept of money in terms of gold. Gold was valuable, gold was attractive, gold was beautiful, and people had faith in gold. Then the gold was replaced by paper. Paper money, paper currency. Paper is everywhere, it is not rare. Paper is not beautiful as compared to gold. But people still started getting their faith in the paper currency. Now we are in the mode where even paper is not there. If you are transferring money in terms of Paytm or in terms of some online transactions where nothing is, you can't see anything. So this is Maya in today's concept. And Maya is something which you have all learned in your third year of the graduation program. So you keep in mind that everything is, there is nothing permanent, nothing is there forever. Even Maya, a software, will not be there forever. It will be still replaced by some other fancy or better software. So keep this in mind that this is a transitory. You don't treasure your moment forever, because this moment is also going to pass. And your no new moment is going to be there. So try to make that moment, the future moment, as valuable as possible by your acts today. Friends, there is no dearth of information, no dearth of advice a person like me can give it to you. So I will not give much advices because it, you know, it will be a lifetime of job. So with again, I thank the institution for giving me this opportunity to address you. And again, I congratulate all the students who are graduating today. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Now I call upon our respected principal, Professor Rishi Aacharya, to kindly come and announce the name of students by their rank. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause.
I would request the deans to please stand up so that we can award him degrees. And I need your cooperation because it's a big moment of the student's life, so cheer them up as much as possible. Barucha Anahita Yesdi. Anahita secured third position in the entire college for media, graphics and animation degree. Chavan Kharab, the next student. And Aditya Saurabh Sharma. Chavan. I would request the final year students to cheer them up because you are going to get this next year as well. Again, okay. Farheen Bano. Place we have Gade Vijay Kumar Sanjay. Next we have Ayyar Gauri Srinivas. Then we have Mr. Kapil More. Then we have Gopal Katoj. Then we have Ms. Mrigaya Kolte. Next is Mr. Nitesh Ahirwal. Then we have Mr. Shivam Mehda. Then we have Mr. Suryavanshi Ramling Umaka. Then we have Mr. V. Srinivas. Then we have Mr. Abhay Gupta. Then we have Mr. Sheikh Shahbaz Sadeh. We have few more names, but the students are not available. However, they are also going to get the award. We have Saikat Bakshi, Vishal Santani is available. So I would request Vishal to come and get a degree. We are 10 degrees. Clap for Vishal. Miss Aastha Gupta. Aditi Dipankar. She's not here. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir. Now I request our presiding officer, Professor Irfan Shaikh, to announce the degree award ceremony as closed.
I announce the degree award ceremony as closed.
As we move to the end of this program, I will request our attorney, Professor Ravi Tikate, to propose the vote of thanks.
It gives immense pleasure to propose the vote of thanks to at the end of this program at the degree award ceremony. Firstly, I express my sincere gratitude to our chief guest of this function, Mr. Rajendra Vadnere, Chairman Director, School of Engineering Education at Yashwantrao, Chavan, Maharashtra Open University, Nashik, who came and graced this function with this presence. We are also very fortunate to have Mr. Irfan Sheikh, sir, Secretary of HCE Societies. And Joint Secretary of our HCE Societies for the gracing this function. My congratulations also goes to Professor Rishi, Aacharya, PAI College of VEDA, who has made this degree award ceremony a grand success with this team. I also thankful to all teachers, parents, print and electronic media officials, and most importantly, students who have taken part in this degree award ceremony with full enthusiasm and hard work. I cannot thank you everyone enough for their involvement and their willingness to take on the competitions of the task beyond their comfort zones. Our chairman, ladies and gentlemen, once again I want to state that we are most grateful to all speakers on this stage. We thank you for being with us this morning. It's been great pleasure. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, there are a few announcements. We shall now have the national anthem, after which all the nominee students will assemble on the stage for a photo session with our guests. After this, all students and staff members shall march back to VEDA College. Students who receive their degrees shall sign on the register in entrance office. Graduates and their parents will give video testimonials in our recording studio. There will be another formal photo session at VEDA College porch. High tea will also be served for all at VEDA College porch. Now, I humbly request all of you to kindly stand in honor of our national anthem.
अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल वंद विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंग तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष माने गाए तव जय गाथा जनगण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे।
थैंक यू लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन फॉर बीइंग विद अस टुडे।